Greetings. It's your friendly neighborhood Countess Outlaw, broadcasting live from the bricks, live from the gutter, live from the trenches, real nigga, real things. How y'all doing? Welcome to my wonderful abode. Make fun if you want to, niggas. $1 million back here. But y'all don't hear me though. Broad daylight. You know what I'm saying? So, pop my collar on y'all silly ass. So, anyway, put that back in. Anyway, so, this is what it is, y'all. Y'all ain't fucking ready. They're all gonna laugh at you. Man, y'all, I'm so serious, motherfuckers. Like, y'all not ready. Y'all still talking about how y'all think and how y'all feel and what somebody should do. Most of y'all don't have a proper thinking bone in your head. Y'all want to talk about how you feel and you have post-traumatic slave syndrome feelings. You want to talk about how you think and you don't have a revolutionary mind. People want to hear themselves talk in echo chambers. They don't want change. They don't see that the FBI is watching y'all dummies. They just put an article out this week after the pull-ups talking about the slain brother here in Ferguson. And y'all idiots want to sit here and talk about how you feel. How about you feel like a revolutionary and act like one? Damn. Niggas. Then y'all some hee-haw. You think I have a face because it's fucking cool? I'm a handsome motherfucker. I do this for the safety of me and my family, you idiots. Been telling y'all that shit. Now I'm gonna bring it down. Look here, y'all. This is about logic. This is not about emotions. This is about perception. This is about reality. When you spin narratives, when you do things that don't make sense, you look like a fool. And people that love in Twitter spaces, more power to you. People want real change. It's not gonna be on the app, y'all. It's not gonna be on the app at all. Man, y'all frustrate the hell out of me. Really, y'all do. Y'all about to make people... I'm trying my best not to yell because I'm not a fucking quitter. I'm not a quitter on Twitter. Been doing this. Been organizing. Been running teams. Legal and illegal. Niggas. I hope TikTok let me put this on here because I'm using the N-word quite a lot. I don't care. Countess Outlaw, Hebrew from Heaven, Ezekiel the Watchman. Yo, boy, signing out for y'all people that want to hear the truth, that want to learn. I say amen.